to the stream, everybody. We're just gonna play some good old Elder Scrolls Online. I love this game. I love everything about the Elder Scrolls series. And why not stream it, you know? Why not stream something you love? So, I'm just gonna try to get into some dungeons. Not you. Okay. I forget the button for it, but I think it's in group. Yeah. I want to go to the dungeon I just bought, baby. Oh, wait. I got to do the quest first, I think. Yeah, we'll ignore this quest for now. I'm just looking for the quest. Frozen Isle. Yeah, I think it's that. I don't remember what ones I bought. Hold on. I think it was this one. Not sure though. I cannot remember. Yeah, I think it was this one. Unhallowed grave. Yeah. Okay. So, unhallowed grave. I swear. There we go. Okay. We are on our way now. We're on our way to save the day from something that's pretty bad. Oh. Well, that's a typo. Tried to tell someone I was live, and it's just like, I forgot the I. I is just not my guy, man. Ain't for me. Okay, I guess we gotta leave Western Skyrim. But I like it here. That's too bad. Gotta leave. Never done this mission before. I bought it yesterday and didn't play it, but I thought it might be a good idea to stream it today. You know, why not? Let's see how interesting it is. That's not our boat. This is our boat. We gotta go to Elden Root. Okay. Up in Grotwood.
Orcs are all about honor and all that, yeah?
He
really tricked me.
He did. He 100% dead. Knowing orcs. Oh god, they got us going on a wild goose chase here. We're just traveling the whole world. Not the whole world. But far as heck. Oh, damn. Where am I? I guess this will be our best bet. Okay. It just didn't want to send me. think I've been here before. Well, obviously there's a way shrine, but it looks familiar, so that's good. Group area. Yes, I know where I'm at. Oh, we haven't killed anybody yet. These guys are honestly pretty tough. Press 5. Oops.
Taking aim.
Trying to remember all my combos. Okay, yeah, that one has the fire breath on it. This one I used to trap. And whack, whack, whack. That's what I do, baby. I whack them with fucking flames. Smack, 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 smack. Okay, I'm not damaging you, but my weapon is just phasing right through you. I forgot to do that. And now we got some armor. Some extra armor. Okay, now we're gonna increase the fire on them. I forgot what that did. Yeah, Ankara. Die. Okay, let's keep moving. Don't want to waste too much time on those guys. Now we just gotta make our long journey. Okay, you're getting ignored. I don't like you. You know what I do to people I don't like? I ignore them.
Hello, motherfucker.
Whoa, what was that? Who did that? And hello, motherfucker, to you. Oh, really? Really? I bet you're just gonna run away when I fucking hit you. Yeah, you stupid bitch. Get the fuck out of here. You fucking little flunky bastard. Hello, soul. How are you this fine day? I hope you're doing well. Come on, standard. I think that protects me from arrows, those weakness. I cannot remember. I need to remember to flame up my weapon. I keep forgetting. I'm gonna ignore you. Five AM, holy crap. It's 3 o'clock in the afternoon here. That is pretty dang early. Or late, depending. New way shrine, let's go. Look at this place. Look at how big and beautiful and wide open. Like, every place you go to in this game just has the sense of adventure about it, and I just cannot get enough. Although, I do take breaks from this game. Not that I want to, it's just other games I play, they're just like, gotta play with my friends. Stupid idiot. You freaking tried to charge me when you watched me move out the way. You're a freaking idiot, bro. You are freaking the dumb. Oh, another player. Hello. Level I'll never be. I'll never be that level with that attitude, I guess. Oh, did they take it? I saw ore right there and I was gonna go for it. I got double the housing space now. So this one house that really pissed me off is you can only put like 10 things in it, but it's like two of each thing, and it's like I've got so much more stuff I wanted to put in there that I just couldn't. And I didn't like that house. It was like a waste of money. But now I've got the what's it called? Elder Scrolls Online Plus or something. Yeah, ESO Plus. So now I got that and double the housing space. And I think it's called the Sugar Bowl or something. But yeah. Yeah, houses, they can be a waste of money depending how you're looking at them. Now, if you get like a big one, they're worth it. But especially if you get a house just through the game itself, 100% worth it. Where the heck am I? Where is this shit bringing me? Okay, so it brought me into like a whole nother area. Okay. I thought I was there. My level is not that high, Soul. I already know you're like 500 levels above me. But it's 33. I remember you told me you had like a level 5 or 800 character or something. Come here, beetle. That's right, beetle. I don't wanna do that. No, dude. Do your own damn shit. I'm on a mission right now. I'll talk to you later. I want to do this god dang mission. I mean, I'm not new to the game. I've been playing it since like 2018. I just haven't put as much time into it. Because originally I got it on my PlayStation 4. And I never put over 100 hours into it on my PlayStation 4. I don't know. I just had Skyrim at the time, and that I just couldn't help myself. Now Skyrim I've sunk thousands of hours into. Oblivion I've sunk thousands of hours into. But this game, only a couple, like maybe like 30 hours at the most. But I'm trying to change that. Really trying to change that. Because I love the Elder Scrolls series. Yeah. That's how I am with Minecraft right now. Been playing the shit out of Minecraft. And War Thunder. War Thunder is my baby. I love that game and I hate that game so much at the same time. I'll never stop playing it though. And yes, I have put a lot of money into that game, and that's not the reason why I wouldn't stop playing it. Although it's a big reason why I do keep playing it. But I'd never stop even if I didn't put money into the game. Like, the grind is really grindy, but it's still a really fun game. Oh, a group dungeon. Yes. Yeah, let's go. We made it. Alright, let's see what kind of loot we can get down here.
Can't touch me, vampire. I may fall today, but by Onsi's bright blade, I will take you with me.
Please, just listen. I'm not allied with those grave robbers.
I'm gonna dance on their problems. We'll reopen. Yeah. That's what I normally spend money on, although I'm kind of guilty of cosmetics. I can't help myself. Yeah, I subbed for a month just to see what it was like, to see if it was worth keep subbing. So right now I've only got a month of ESO. Yeah. Cosmetics, man, they're just... When you go running around and you see people all dressed up nice, it's like, I want to look that cool, you know? I want to look cool.
These wounds won't keep me.
And, I mean, there's some you can get in-game, too, so...
Who are you? Are you in league with these dead summoners and grave robbers? Speak quickly.
No, I just literally walked, like, 200 miles. You know, rode in a cart for, like, half of that.
You...
I'm just here.
I see no deception in your eyes. Perhaps Tuwaka has not forsaken us after all. I belong to an ancient...
God damn it, I hate when it does that.
These... I do not know what they seek specifically. But this cavern contains vast piles of ash and bone.
Yeah, the in-game ones aren't... They're not that great.
A treasure trove for necromancers. Please, Wayfarer. Can you help me drive
these
trespassers
off? Yeah, the good ones, you definitely most likely have to grind for. But once you get out of quests and stuff, they're really not that great. But they exist.
Mara bless you, friend. I must warn you. The invaders stole an enchanted lantern. It will allow them to bypass the traps that await us inside. Our road will not be so easy. Then there is this vampire. He may offer aid, but undead cannot be trusted.
Okay.
He did, but for what purpose? He told me his name is Fennorian and that he comes in peace. Mischief of the damned. We must watch him carefully, Wayfarer. Creatures like him cannot be trusted.
Roger that, Captain. I'll kill him.
Carelessness can
I'll kill him immediately. I'm not prejudiced to anything. I'll kill anything. Just point and I'll click. Sure.
Precious
tell me
little.
About the attackers.
There were many Nords among them, covered in crimson runes and wielding ghoulish magics.
Ghoulish magics.
I heard one of them refer to the others as Draugrkin.
Oh.
An apt name for such ugly dead summoners.
Okay. So I gotta talk to you? No, okay. Spice!
Your new friend
Spice!
To my presence.
Yeah.
I hope that settles things.
For now, vampire. Only for now.
Cook some stuff, I think, now. I wish you could just, like, have a cooking spit in your inventory so you could just start cooking anywhere. That would be great. Apples. We got some freaking apples. Now we're gonna search this chest. Oh. It's a crude approximation of the Dragon Guard grappling bow allows the user to navigate the perilous cliffs and crevices of the unhallowed grave. Okay. So I'm guessing I'm gonna have to use that at scripted areas. Yes. Sweet, let's kill these bastards. Holy fuck. Oh shit. This is hard. Okay. I'm dead because I couldn't get my healing potion. I didn't look at what level this was. Oh, and it might be on me. But we're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. I just need the right stuff. We'll use this one. I think I have more of these at my house anyway, so. Why did I use it now? Am I fucking retarded? I am retarded. Why did I use it? Yeah, try to get me now. Oh, you can. Well, jeez. Stop it. Run. Oh god. Oh, I gotta kill everything here. God. I just used the fucking.
We almost
done here. Try healing potion immediately. Like an idiot. We'll try again. If this doesn't work, I'm just gonna have to grind other dungeons. Or get a group. I don't have that. Holy shit, these guys are hard. Okay. Do I have any boosts? Let me see. I probably have some fortifying meals. Yeah, well they don't stack. Yeah, we'll just use this one. And we'll put that on this. Okay, I think that's gonna be the best I can do. I know these don't stack. Like food stuff doesn't stack. Which sucks. Okay, we'll try this again. Are you ready to die, laddie? Well, if I had to say so. No, I'm not. I just wish I could do more damage to everyone. We kill one? Yay, we killed one. If I can just survive long enough to... Come on, that heals me. That heals me. Keep doing this. This heals me. Yeah, you can't kill me if I keep healing. Just strafe. Oh, he's off balance. Fall down the fucking standard. Just keep spamming that fucking move. This guy is really the issue right here. Okay, we've almost got him. The archers won't be an issue. Come on. Yes. Die, you stupid bastard. Holy crap. I do suck, zombie. I'm Daggerfall Covenant. Yes, I am. I'm your sworn enemy on the battlefield. The only reason I chose Daggerfall Covenant is because I like the game Daggerfall. That's it. Daggerfall. It's a great game. It was tough. It was tough, but you'd take enough bonus meals and healing potions, and you spam an attack that heals you, you can get through anything. Okay, now let's see where this gets me. Oh, they got a doggo. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Look lively now, intruders. Holy fuck. I don't know if I'm gonna get past this part. How many soldiers do I have? 64? Okay, I'm not worried about it. Okay, yeah, these guys are pretty tough. I wonder if there's a way I could take them all in one by one. I don't know though, because I grappled that one guy. Yeah, they all aggro. Oh god, I ran into that shit. Oh god, they're all hitting me. Holy fuck! Pressing the wrong buttons now. Come on, man, die. Holy crap. Yeah, I've got the soul magic. It's, I just don't use it a lot. But I've just got so many at this moment. I can't believe that worked. I'm so surprised. That was hard as fuck. Oh, great. We'll try using these. I don't know what they do. Health immediately. Okay, so I recover health faster. Okay, that's good. I got it. Oh, random sneezes. I love that shit.
This place is too damned hot.
Okay, so yeah, we'll just use that one. And let's see what happens. And it didn't grab no one. This standard is a fucking lifesaver, dude. These guys are fucking hard, bro. You don't mean shit. You're literally just there to be annoying. I don't drink a potion. I'm not allowed to do that. I wish I could break those. It's a shame these aren't breakable. They just look so breakable.
You lost?
Oh, fuck me.
I wager you're just where you want to be. Well, come on then.
Ah, fuck. Okie dokie. Oh no. Okay, this is gonna be really fucking hard. stop doing that. Holy shit, please don't. Oh fuck, okay. Stop. Holy shit. Jeez. Okay, well that's like impossible. Like what the heck, man? You're hard enough. Freaking hard enough. Get up! Why didn't you just instantly get back up? Okay. Don't listen to my button inputs. That's fine. It's fine. I don't know if I am going to be able to do this. Okay, we'll try one more time. Guy's just too strong.
I've been itching for a sprint.
Get up, dude. I'm pressing the button for you to get the fuck up. You're just not. Yeah, it is a boss. I'm not doing it. I can't. Okay, I'm going to grind some quests. Freaking forehead starting to hurt. Stupid. There is a quest I was wanting to do. This one should be over here or something. It's a quest I haven't done. I haven't been to Western Skyrim yet. Well, I went yesterday, but I didn't do anything. I essentially started a quest. Dude, solitude is a perfect recreation of Skyrim solitude. Go back like 5 minutes ahead. How am I supposed to go back 5 minutes? I couldn't kill the boss, so I'm doing this quest now. It's a quest in Western Skyrim. Alright, let's go get this way shrine.
What is it?
Okay. But yeah, over here, like, this is exactly where everything's at in Skyrim. It's crazy. Like, literally, this is the stalls in the same exact spot. They got the forge right up there, general store, and this was like a clothing store. No, that was the general store. That was the clothing store. This was a bar. It's called the Sleepy Giant or something. And this is where Rogvir gets executed.
I'm busy, very busy.
I was really happy to walk into Solitude and see it exactly the same. And then over here is where you can do a Daedric quest in Skyrim. You gotta go find a guy with like really sunken in eyes. And you can do a Daedric quest for the Prince of Madness himself. Sheogorath, that's his name. Oh damn, she's all the way in the castle. I wonder if Pelagius is alive.
Yoren didn't mention he was sending you to Solitude. Not that I'm sorry to have you along. An extra blade is always welcome. As soon as Bronbild shows up, we can get things started.
He did.
He's what?
Yeah, he did.
Damn it. Queen Gerhild will be here at any moment. Look, Her Highness is expecting to talk to me and my contact. I need you to pretend to be that contact, or this will go very badly.
Okay.
We can exchange intimate details of our lives later. Right now, just know that the safety of all of Skyrim, maybe even all of Tamriel, depends on how this meeting goes. So follow my lead and be on your best behavior with Her Highness.
No.
Lyris Titanborn. Your reputation is known even here in the West. Is this one of your famed companions?
No, but I assure you my partner is one of the Skald King's best.
I sure am.
Introduce yourself, partner.
I am Gerhild, Queen of Skyrim. Allow me to welcome you on behalf of our kingdom, our city, and our hold. Who might you be?
I'm
the
just
letter
a
that
guy.
Preceded your arrival said an attempt was made on the Skald King's life.
Really, I guess, in the
it
game.
Indicated that High King Svargrim would be next. My husband took that as an accusation and a threat. He will not meet with you, but I will hear you out.
I'll witness some shit.
Have you anything that
your
would
Majesty.
Persuade my husband?
My region?
Take some substantial evidence to
it's probably
High
like.
Svargrim. To heed the words of the hated
Eastern
Yoren,
or
the
Western
King.
America or something. I'll check after I'm done talking to her.
Reachman transgressions will not be enough for Svargrim to accept outside help. He's a prideful man, and the bad blood between him and Yoren runs deep. I will speak on your behalf, but you and Lyris will need to bring me proof he cannot ignore. Thank you for alerting me to this situation. I am eager to see what else you uncover. I will do what I can, but be as discreet as possible. If you run afoul of my husband, he won't hesitate to return you to Yoren, and not necessarily in one piece.
Wait, what? I was listening. Oh.
Eastern and Western Skyrim have been at odds since the kingdom was divided. Yoren's ambitions for the Ruby Throne, however,
Ruby
have
Throne.
Created a new level of tension. Forming alliances and raising armies for conquest. Should we not be wary of such a man?
No. He seems cool to me.
Frankly, yes. He believes Yoren hasn't marched here with an army as yet, because the Western holds are firmly united against Pact rule. My husband is certain Yoren plots to erode those allegiances. He will not easily earn the High King's trust.
What sort of proof do I need?
You must convince my husband that a threat greater than Yoren exists. Further, this threat must directly imperil the High King. Find proof of this, and I will assist you how I can. Helping to keep our hold safe will also allay his concerns.
Okay.
It's enough for me to believe your intentions are sincere. Learn more about these. My deepest apologies. Between the Reach to our south and the Ebonheart Pack to the east, our soldiers have come to see all outsiders as a potential threat.
Rude.
I will look into this. Vigilance cannot be allowed to become.
Okay.
You handled that better than I expected. Now, what in Mara's name happened to Bronwald?
He died?
Damn. Lucky thing he found you. Bronwald was supposed to get the lay of the land before I got here. Without his information, my work for Yoren the Skald King could be over before it begins. What did he give you? Hand it over. Smugglers and Reachmen up to illicit business. Nothing unusual there, but Rondell thought it could be connected to the Coven. I'm short a good investigator, and you stepped into the role easily enough. Can I count on you to help me with this?
I guess, man.
Rondell,
it's my job.
We should have a talk with a snitch named Grega, who likes to gamble in back alleys, and an orc named Mog, who frequents the Lonely Troll Inn. Let's find them and see what they can tell us. After the Ice Reach Coven's attack on the Skald King, we determined they also had plans for Western Skyrim. Yoren's warnings have been ignored, so he sent Brondel to get the lay of the land and me to persuade Svargrim. You can see how that's going.
Okay.
In all honesty, they can't stand each other. But King Yoren doesn't want the Coven to topple Western Skyrim. That would be bad for the East as well as the West. Besides, Yoren was hoping to use this as an opportunity to improve relations.
Okay, well, that's all I need to know. Going to the back alley. Oh, you're following me.
What?
Castle Dower is a monument to the Western spirit. Stony and cheerless. Maybe the new tower will liven up the place.
Castle Dower. I forgot about that. Oh, shit. Yeep.
Hey, don't step on the dice. There a reason you're interrupting our game, Horkface? Don't know any Brondold. Don't know you. Either way, I got nothing to tell you. Get lost.
I can't persuade, but I don't mind threatening.
My friend asked nicely. Talk, or the next thing to roll will be your heads.
Kassala! Kassala! She handles all the smuggling in Solitude. She... her warehouse is on the docks.
That wasn't so hard. Come on, partner. We're done here.
All right, partner. Let's go to that Lonely Troll Inn. We're gonna go find that orc. Or whatever he was. Could ride my mount. I always forget about riding my mount. By the time I remember, I'm like almost there. Wish I remembered to ride it more. It's like way faster. I am Orcus, bro. Look at this dude. Look at this dude.
You're going to answer me, Orc, or
hey, nobody intimidates my friends.
Princess Svana.
Who gave you the right to walk in here and bully my friend? Did my father send you? Because he doesn't like Mog. But I like Mog. Mog doesn't care that I'm a princess, and it doesn't matter to me that Mog's a scoundrel. If my father didn't send you, why are you threatening my friend?
You wanted to ask if he saw people putting up
job
posters.
Cheap, too. Wouldn't buy us a drink. They hung their flyers and left without saying a word. Then, a different smelly bastard showed up to sign on workers. He was a charmer, though. His
what else you
fit
know?
Well. And he was handsome. Not a Nord. Breton, maybe. I didn't really listen to what he was saying. A half dozen workers left with him. Off to the Drudok Mountains or someplace. He hasn't been back since.
Okay, thank you.
Let's talk outside, partner.
Why do I look so blue? I gotta talk to her.
So we've got a mysterious Breton, possibly working with Reachmen, recruiting workers for some unknown purpose. Plus, there's a smuggler hiding unknown contraband in a warehouse down by the docks. I say we deal with the smuggler first. We know where to find her, and we more or less know what she's up to.
Well, I'm a Breton, so I'm pretty short. But she's like a giant Nord.
Ready to visit Casella's warehouse?
Her dad was like a, her mom was like a giant or something. But yeah, she's like fucking huge. She's taller than any character you can make, really. I want one of those mounts that could fit two people. I forgot what they're called, but they're pretty cool. You can just ride someone around with you. Like a bigger horse. Oh wait, look. Horses have hydraulics in this game. Look at that. Low. This. Come on. Do it. Do it. Get hydraulics. Yeah. We low ride now. That bitch got the hydraulics on it.
That's Casella's warehouse. Only one sentry. Let's try not to cause a scene.
What do you mean? I'm not causing a scene.
It's private property. Get lost. Wait. I have giant? Is that Lyris Titanborn?
No. I don't know what you're talking about.
Everyone knows Lyris Titanborn.
I don't know what you're talking about.
What a woman. She's even larger than I imagined. No wonder she fought Swordmaster Sai Sahan to a draw. Wait, is he here too? Until Casella returns, I'd be happy to keep fair Lyris company in her stead. Alas, Casella doesn't allow visitors when she isn't here to conduct business. But we can wait out here. You think Lyris would autograph my ancestral scabbard? It would mean so much to my son. When I have one. Do you know if Lyris is betrothed?
What does betrothed mean? I actually don't know what that means.
Thank you! You don't know how much this means to me.
I don't know what you said to him, but this is our chance.
You're standing right there. Freaking easy, dude.
See what's in those marked crates. I'll watch the door.
It's an ancient urn. Oh boy, we got ancient freaking urn. Ash and bones, okay. I mean, that's not as cool as an urn, but I guess it's in an urn. Oh, we got a... What the fuck is this? Fetishes. Okay.
I knew whoever was poking through our shipments would return. We're out muscle this time, I see.
More than you. Care to try me?
I'll pass. I just want to know who's been meddling in my business.
Well, it's not me.
I had a feeling it wasn't just an opportunistic thief trying to steal my cargo. What are you after?
Proof of a plot against the High King.
A plot against the High King?
Yeah, bitch.
Plundered antiquities from Hammerfell?
Yeah, that's you. That's all you.
I'm simply facilitating a transaction between treasure hunters and a rich collector. So,
nah.
Who am I paying the bribe to? You or the High King? Give me that. Tribal crafts my arse. I told that son of a skeever I don't deal in arcane goods, especially ones from the Reach. Nothing but sorrow comes from
That's weird.
Business.
My headache, like, disappeared immediately.
This isn't cursed, is it?
They probably would have better horse physics in 7 days. I mean, Elder Scrolls is just kind of
no name. Just instructions and
not specifically
shipments
that,
come in,
but it is.
I make sure no one looks too
it's
closely and wait for a pickup. Never see his same face twice. Last time it was a smooth-talking Breton with Nord laborers in tow. You want more? I need assurances. They're taking the cargo to an abandoned lodge in the foothills north of Solitude.
This is such a great camera angle.
City guard was being thorough. Want to catch them? Start there. If that's all, we're leaving. I'm not losing my head over this. The Breton was sly. Handsome, even. Thought he could charm me into taking on additional shipments. Now that I know what's involved, the trouble isn't worth it. The Nords were local, hired hands from the Lonely Troll. I'm paid not to ask too many questions. This arrangement was a lucrative one. I trusted them, but it seems they took advantage of my natural greed. That won't happen again.
Rondold had good instincts. We're definitely onto something. Our mystery buyer is hiring locals to haul these urns and reach fetishes out of the city.
Just every time they say fetish, fucking not right. Doesn't sit right in me. It's gotta be a ritual, though.
Without a doubt, the Coven's attack on Yoren involved a ritual. Why hire locals, though? Seems like an unnecessary risk. And how does the Breton figure in? I suppose using different people draws less attention. Something doesn't feel right. No reason not to. Head there while I circle around from the other direction in case they're already on the move. Just be careful. I'd rather not lose another partner before we actually figure out what we're up against.
And you think they can kill me?
Give your sentry my best, and tell him I owe him an autograph.
Okay, I heard him talking from in there. That's not weird. Where is this? I have no idea. Oh, it's over here. Game. This isn't even like a spectacular area or anything either. This looks nice. Ooh, some runes. I'm not worried about taking stuff anymore because I've got an infinite freaking bag now. It's great. I was so tired of getting my bag filled up. Super freaking annoying. I guess it's, I don't know, more realistic than carry weight, but for an MMO, it's kind of annoying.
I have more than I need, so I'll just feast on you.
I don't have, but I need to make that. That's good. Okay, well, they're about to do a ritual or something. I gotta go find Lyris again. this mask like making my head hurt? Like my head is like just killing me now. It's like it goes
over
away,
here,
comes back. It's like right behind my eyeballs. Oh.
All I found were these Reachmen stalking the pass. Decided they'd rather die than talk, so I obliged. They don't look like they're from Ice Reach, but they are wearing the Coven's medallions. Anyway, did you find the lodge?
That's what I do, Josh. I kill people and steal from them.
Kilgreath? The temple to Meridia? Why would the Ice Reach Coven target
a
local
danger cult? Oh, do we gotta go fuck with Meridia now? I swear, I better not get her damn beacon. Another hand touches the beacon.
I'll head back to Solitude and try again to warn High King Svargrim. You go to Kilgreath Temple and alert Meridia's priests. I'll meet you there as soon as I can. You'll be going up against the Coven by yourself. Warn the priests. If there's an opportunity to save
the
stuff,
nobody,
the ritual,
dude.
By all means, but don't take any unnecessary chances. I still don't want to leave.
Okay. I won't then. I'll just get myself killed.
Yeah.
Just to show Lyra she was right.
Stop! Disaster has befallen Kilgreath Temple. Don't be alarmed. I mean you no harm. But there are Hero fiends swarming around Kilgreath Temple who do. Head back to safety before they find you. I'm sorry, but you're too late. An unnatural storm struck the temple, and now the entire area is overrun by vampires and Hero fiends.
Who the freaking heck are you?
Hero fiends are feral vampires, a byproduct of the unnatural Hero storm. As for me, I am Fennorian of House Ravenwatch. I came here on the trail of remains stolen from a mass grave in Bankorai. They were shipped to Solitude in ancient urns.
I found urns, man.
Yes. I've run into the Coven as well. The urns and the stolen remains play a part in a ritual to summon the storms. If you're willing, I could use your assistance. I need to finish my investigation of the site to see what else I can learn.
What do you need me to do, sir?
I could use your help to examine the strange pikes erected around the temple. Hero fiends and vampires roam the area, making it difficult to get close. Hence the need for your assistance. You see, I'm not that confident in my combat prowess.
But you're a vampire, though.
Is it that obvious? But have no fear. As a member of House Ravenwatch, I have pledged to never take blood from an unwilling subject. I assure you, I'm only here to help. I am much more than just a vampire. In addition to being an agent of House Ravenwatch, I am a master alchemist and an expert in arcane studies. I do try to avoid direct violence, though, to make sure I never give in to temptation.
Goodbye.
Look, a priest of Meridia. Maybe they can tell us more about what happened at the temple.
Where? That's a dead priest. give me your gold. I want your gold. What gold do I have? 21,000. Can I cook here? No. I picked up a drink and it gave me sour mash. What the fuck? Vampires, you don't need to be alive no more. You don't need to be alive no more. It's okay.
An alchemical residue. That should prove useful.
Get out of my face. Stupid.
It's depleted.
Okay.
Just ordinary sticks and rope now.
Get vault in here.
Interesting.
That'd be sweet. I haven't talked to him in a while. Where's this other pike? Give me this other pike. I don't wanna fight. But I will. Okay, let me take this potion off.
Can you feel the lingering energy?
No.
That's Daedric, if I'm not mistaken.
I can't feel it.
These depleted witch pikes expended a lot of power to summon the Harrowstorm. Now they're just ordinary sticks. But even in this state, they tell us much about the ritual that flowed through them.
What did we learn?
I'm sure now
that the
pikes play a significant role as focal points for the storm ritual. The prepared pikes are depleted as the ritual runs its course, but I sensed lingering energy, including a Daedric tank.
Lingering.
And
it was lingering.
Found an intriguing residue.
I don't give a damn about your residue.
It's the remains of an alchemical poultice that was spread over the pikes. Smells like rotting fungus, doesn't it? With a little study, I should be able to identify each ingredient in its makeup. Then I can begin to understand the ritual. One other thing I want to check first. I noticed the pilgrims leading a cart away from the temple right before the storm hit. Coven members could have tried to slip away among the innocents. The cart should be along the road south of the temple.
Let's go check on. Let's go, Gil. Gil, let's go.
Please, can anybody help us?
No. Busy. Hello.
Strange. They're alive, but unresponsive. Check the crates and see if they contain the smuggled items.
Runestones come first. You can't hear anything. That's unfortunate. Millet? The heck? Oh, I searched the wrong damn thing. What?
Did you find anything of interest in the crate?
And we had some dust, and it had some bones. Let themselves be exposed to the storm. I don't know why I can't hear anything. Transporting the crate.
Or maybe it was slipped into their cart.
Is his sound output to his speakers? Or are the speakers turned up? Is his video turned up? Oh, it's hard to itch my nose with this thing. Let's go check the temple now, you fucking idiot.
The temple was clearly at the center of the storm. Regardless, there's still a lot we don't know about the effects of this ritual. Observing the target area could offer new insights.
There's Meridia.
These are temple priests and pilgrims. It seems the storm killed them.
Why do you want to talk to me so much? Fuck.
But from what we've seen, I believe the storm affects mortals in three distinct ways.
You just talk to me while we're doing shit?
Harrow fiends, or leaves them mindless. I suppose I'd say it harrowed those poor pilgrims. I want to learn more about the ritual and how it produces the harrow storms. And I need to confirm my theories about the storm's effects. I'll start by examining the residue from the witch pike to identify the components used to power the ritual.
My God, this guy's getting on my freaking nerves, dude.
It's extremely fragile, so I left it in my pack. I hid it among a copse of trees once I saw all the vampires and heretics.
I don't care. God, dude. So let's get this done. Don't talk so damn much. Okay, we're gonna get here and he's gonna want me to talk to him as soon as I search this.
Close enough, Leech.
Wait! I'm not part of the coven!
Oh, no. We just gotta talk to Lyris now.
Looks like I made it back.
Why is it always talking?
I was crawling with vampires, and that one was about to make a meal out of you.
Can y'all talk?
House Ravenwatch. I've heard of them, but he's a long way from Riven's.
Perhaps I could question the witch before
no,
you
shut the fuck up. You're not allowed to fucking talk anymore. You annoying little cunt. Shut up. Yeah. But it's like, they could have made him talk to me without me being stuck looking at them. That would have made this game so much better. Because it's like every step of the quest, you gotta talk to somebody and it slows the whole fucking game down. And it's like, yeah, in the other games you had to talk to people and stuff, but it wasn't every fucking second a part of the quest. Like, you weren't talking to people every step.
Seems the ritual needs refinement. Kill her before she can summon another storm.
Okay. We did it!
Take her prisoner. No matter. I found something.
Okay, you're gonna, you want me to freaking talk to you when we get there? You want me to talk to you more? Yes, you fucking do, you fucking piece of shit.
You see? These are the same as the urns.
I hate you. I hate you. Quit talking to me. I don't care, you fucking... Look at all this shit you're trying to fucking tell me. Shut up.
So, what did your vampire friend discover?
Welcome, Volt. Welcome. Or should I say Zero?
Reach witches summoning magical storms to create feral vampires?
The dagger.
Horrible, but to what purpose?
But...
Well, that's the next puzzle to solve. First, we need to get this information to the Queen. Here. Queen Gerhild needs to hear what we discovered at Kilcreath Temple. The Queen's... If there's any...
My god, dude. How much exposition do you have to dump on me? Okay. Yeah, we'll trade this out. We'll use a dagger. I think it's a cool ass dagger. Holy shit. Yeah, it looks dope as fuck. I like that. I like that. Okay, now we gotta go to... back to Solitude. Yeah, we'll just go here. Right over that wall. All that got shit on me.
Just a small donation.
That looks cool. More fucking talking.
That's one of the Queen's attendants. Let's get inside.
I'm already knowing someone's gonna be waiting to talk to me on the other side of this door. And if not, great. I'm happy.
Be strong, Svana.
Mother! No! No!
Svana, your father. The kingdom. Watch over.
Mother.
Okay, so Lyris was gonna try to talk to me for like 5 minutes straight with all of that exposition. All for me to just travel to travel here to be talked to again.
And yet my wife lies dead.
If you had listened to us
like she did, if I determined you're an there will be war! Someone take care of my wife!
Father, please.
Okay, talk to you fucking again.
Gods, what a disaster. Good question. The guards should have been able to handle a run of the mill assist.
What do we do now?
Look around.
How can I find them? Like, you literally couldn't have just, like, I could have been sitting here. You could have said, look around. How'd they get in here? But no. Now I just, okay.
Svana's taking this pretty hard. I suppose most daughters feel close to their mother. We've seen these medallions before.
So much fucking talking, dude. This quest is shit. I hate this quest, dude.
We need to see the High King.
I should think not. The High King is in mourning. He's not to be disturbed.
The Queen's wasn't the only life lost today. Now get out of our way.
Go right in.
Your Highness, please. Your kingdom is in grave danger.
My Queen's blood hasn't yet cooled. And already, Joran's lackeys.
See, these characters can talk like that without stopping me. Why can't they talk to me like this?
Show him, partner.
Except for when I have to, like, respond, I get that.
Does Joran hate me so weak that he believes his half-giant can twist my arm and fill my head with lies?
So much talking, dude. I don't care.
We'll leave you to your grief, Your Highness.
Oh? Hide me. I deserve to be hidden. Why am I not hidden? Like, what? Okay, game. Alright, what else? Well, who else I gotta fucking talk to? Okay, of course. Of course I fucking do. Oh my fucking god, bro. Holy fuck. Can we not?
Come on, princess. Let's get you somewhere safe.
Don't call me princess. Just someone.
Let's go talk to someone else.
What do you want?
Oh my god, why am I right?
My father. He was from...
This mission's 99% talking to people, running to go talk to someone else, just to go talk to someone else. Normally, I don't mind.
Will you pray with me for
but fuck, this is a lot of talking. This is like the fucking Pokemon on Game Boy Advance when you first start. Like, holy shit.
What is it?
I just want to do some dungeons, but the ones that bought, I'm just too fucking low level for. Yay.
This is Svargrim's fault. He should have heeded us from the start. Damn Svargrim and his distrust of Joran. How many more of his people have to die before he accepts the truth and lets us help him?
Fucking joking right now.
Tell me about
more dialogue.
A good look at the murderer. That would explain the assassin's swiftness and ability to escape so easily. Well then, time to fight fire with fire. They've got evil vampires. Right, to research the ritual. Go find them and see what you can learn. I'll stay with Svana.
Okay. Finally, do I get combat? Do I get to do some combat now? Or do I gotta go talk to someone else? Nope, gotta talk to someone else. Okay. Dude, this quest is so aggravating. Holy crap. Let's crack on with the talking then. It never fucking ends. And why is he so damn far away? Oh, he's not that far. Yes, he is. Well, not really, but still. Why are you over there? Now we gotta swim across the water. Take in this nice view. Look at that. That looks nice. Hello, Spriggan. I like this dagger. That's a nice dagger right there. Great bear? We'll see about that. We'll see how great you are. They were pretty great, I won't lie. What's going on here?
Welcome to the middle of nowhere, my friend. You must be freezing. Warm yourself by the fire and tell me how your audience with the High King went. A bold move, even for them. Old Mjolin, we knew that vampires were working with the Coven. And old Mjolin and I can say with certainty that the feral Harrow Fiend... An eye patch? That's uncommon.
When did we see someone wearing an eye patch? Insignia.
I've seen it before.
Okay, now we talk to you.
Local wisdom dictates that only the very brave... A grim talisman. It bears an enchantment of some kind. Though the symbol bring me the bones of a wolf and a death bell plant pulled up by its root. Death bell grows throughout the bog.
Okay. Death bell, baby. Give me a death bell, baby. Okay, yeah, you can just not work. That's fine. Give me that. Friggin' give me that. Now, wolf bones. Get me them wolf bones. A house. Oh, we don't even have to kill a wolf. Here's your shit.
Welcome back. Warm yourself by the fire and tell me about the reagents I requested. Good, good. Divinations can be fickle. The longer we delay, the colder the trail grows. Let's see.
Oh, dude, I gotta fucking talk to you again, dude? Oh my god, bro.
We seek your blessing now, hunt. Lead us. To our elusive quarry.
Yeah. Okay.
mother of wolves.
And look! The magic points to the west.
Oh my god, bro. I gotta talk three different times. I go get her the stuff. She does the ritual. She can't just say, now go follow the magic. Like, I don't need to know all of that. Just let me fucking do the quest. All this filler nonsense. I want to know what that is. Oh man, after I do this, like after I investigate the assassin's camp, I think I'm going to call it. My head is fucking killing me. Oops. I've been trying to push as far as I can go, but it has been hurting forever now. I don't know why. Like, I just started playing this game not even 2 hours ago. Already got a headache. Kind of aggravating. I think that's why I've been so annoyed with all the talking. Like, my head just fucking hurts.
He must have been desperate to feed Hot. The assassin drained her of blood.
Okay, well, I really don't feel like talking to you again. So, yeah, thanks for watching, everyone. Appreciate it. Thanks for moderating, Josh. I'm gonna call it here. My fucking head hurts. So thank you again. Peace.